आदि भैया ठीक है,
अब बढ़िया आपको भी आइडिया लगती
है।
Yeah.
Thank you. चेक कर रहा हूँ ना
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Virduka tournament, the Inter University Volleyball Tournament. It is the semi-final number one between NLIU and SSL. The team left to mentioned in green, and in blue is NLIU, who are leading by a 19-8 margin in set number one. Interesting contest going on the way of a comeback. SSL, they were down by a bigger margin, which has been recovered to 19-9 right now. With efforts to block that, but eventually it's 21 more points for the set to be back home for NLIU. The National Law Institute University of Bhopal against the St. Aidan Law School. Almost another point there. And unlucky, it will be 10 for SSL. 20-10 still not over. Still fighting for that final point. That should be it, but once again blocked, and finally it's 21-10, and that's the set. I believe so, at least. Yeah, at least so. It's 1-0. Pardon me for the little mistake out there. It's not 21, it has to be 25 if you want to back home the set, but the game is still on. It's 22-11 at the moment, so 3 more points. A little more work to do for the team in blue. Did not expect a slip up with such a big margin, but you never know. And here's another point for SSL, 22-12. Wonderful back to get point number 23, getting closer to winning set one and getting the advantage. It's the best of three, of course. This is the first set on. We are waiting for the players to restart play. It's the timeout for teams having a little bit discussions and a break as well. A good number of people surrounding the area to witness this beautiful match. They're all enjoying it, I'm sure, and supporting their respective teams and universities. Back with the game then. And that's a sloppy error, I would say. Look from the teammates. The net helping it on. And another point. It's seems like it is point number 25. The last mistake got them point number 24, and finally they have completed set one and have got an advantage to themselves. 25-12, quite convincing. Is there a comeback on the cards for SSL, or will it be a clean swipe? Home supporters are around cheering for the team. Nice atmosphere out here. And there's the details of the match going on. It's the semi-final, live from the NLIU campus, of course, home advantage, and that is why they have so many fans cheering them up. Always love to see enthusiasm and support around sports gradually growing across the country everywhere we go. Apart from academics, this has been such a crucial thing. Also helps you learn discipline and a way to lead life. Become better humans. Talk about sports, of course. So ready for the second set then. Change in sides. Starting off with SSL. Good serve out there, but well played. The first point already. Now they have the serve as well. They will leave that to Wint. But well done. That will be two. No wasting time. It's 2-0 already. They want to give no chances to the opponents. And that was a point for them. SSL gets one back. That's how interesting and close these games can get. Back to back smashes, and that's been given as a point for SSL, as I can see on the score sheet. And finally, it will be 3-2. Remember, it is not just a normal game, it is a semi-final, and it is an important game for both teams. They've worked hard to reach so far. Great work there to be back on level. And that's out as well, out of bounds, 4 points for SSL. Do they have a way back into this game? Maybe a little bit of fortune, because that is once again out of bounds. 5-3. They need to concentrate. The National Law Institute clears. And well, another cheap giveaway of a point. The score right now. Try to be a little clever. Intelligent from the tackle. It is 5-5. They had taken a touch on the way from a player in green. Make the serve count is probably what the team is saying. A little lapse of concentration, 6-5. 6 in favor of SSL. 5-6 would be a better way to say it. It's 5-6 on the scoreboard. And up goes their hands in joy once again because they are ahead by a 2-point lead. 7. It's 6 all rather. Apologies for that. A correction in the scoreline. In the scoreboard. And that will be 7-6 for NLRU. That was very, very well done. Very sharp. 8-6. And can they make their way through to the finals? They would be expected to, the home crowd would want it to happen. Still game is on and once again they can't stand strong. They're suddenly losing way. SSL, it's 10-6 now. Still a long way to go though. They need a point at this moment. Not to happen. 11-6. Well, what better way to spend the evening than watching a semi-final? That to your home team playing. You can enjoy with your friends and colleagues. And of course, watch the beautiful game. Seems like a timeout on the cards. That was a powerful, powerful serve. Very difficult to keep it in from there. Well done to keep it in play. It's still in. That was a great save. That'll be out as well. 12-6, doubled the margin. Another serve for the National Law Institute. And one more point. This time it's SSL's way probably. It was in play, couldn't really get hold of that area of the screen. But they couldn't really get sight of that. One point back. Beautifully done. Taking 7. Tried to keep it in play but couldn't. 15-7. Once again going a little one-sided. This is too strong. Powerful. Powerful. 15-8. And of course perfect placement as well. So many things you've got to keep in mind in that fraction of a second. Starting with the jump, the precise, accurate connection with the ball, finding proper placement. If you have 6 players out there, you need to find the gap. And then have the power behind it as well. 15-9, crawling their way back slowly, SSL. This is the set they have to win if they want to stay in this game and the tournament. But and like you wouldn't be wanting to give them the chance to do so. How long could they resist? And that's the answer. 16-9. Really not expected from the serve. 16-10. He gifted them a point. Held time to go to the side. Well played. 16-11 is the score. Suddenly the fight has grown and they'll celebrate that point as well. And why not? They know how important each point at this moment is. I believe. With that point. And the net helping them this time. And suddenly a glimmer of hope for the team in green. Helped it on somehow. Was a difficult one. Seems to be out of bounds. Reviewing for it. Got the point as well. Asking the referee. That is what the complaint is about, I guess. There might be some argument for the bench. I'm not sure about it. We'll wait for the decision. Officials having a discussion. We decide. And there's a correction of the scoreline as well, 16-14. That might just be the glimmer of hope they were looking for. 17-14 from top. Do not want to give away their chances. They've gifted a few points, to be precise, two of them, as far as I can recollect. Brilliant. That is absolutely brilliant. Sometimes you got to be clever, and just like that, it's not always about power. Very, very clever. Earned that point, 19-14. Foul. Not as one-sided as the first set. Still a chance though for SSL to see something of this one, but that smash will once again take away the little hope they had. 20-15. Five more points then and they are done. They will be into the finals here. Another error, another point, 21-15. They're getting closer to victory. Might have found it seems so appealing, or maybe just disconnect or foul there. 21-17. Maybe the line, which is what they were pointing at. Aided by a deflection, 21-17, still in close contention. Laid up almost perfectly, but a little bit of luck in their favor. 21-18. That is probably what they need at this moment. Still very much in the game. What a smash that is. 22. Commanding and strong. And that is probably how the found as well. 23-18. The last thing you would want at this point is gifting away points to your opponent. And that is what exactly NLIU you do, even though it would not harm them as much as it would harm SSL, but just getting that, giving them some hope. A good battle in set 2, and that will be 23-20. Can we see a twist in fortune there? SSL looking to fight back into the game. Well, not to happen. 24-20 and just one step away from victory. One point away from walking into the finals is NLIU. Have to walk a little more to get that final point. Sometimes can be so cheeky at this moment. But it won't be. And they are through to the finals. 25-21 the set and 2-0 the game. And what a great win in a semi-final. Not a set for the opponents. A clean 2-0 swipe, 25-12 in the first set, 25-21 in the second. And they would not require a third set to take place. It's a best of three, and National Law University Institute, University of Bhopal are into the final of the tournament. Well, that is all for semi-final number one. We'll see you again in another game live at Sportscast India. Thank you for tuning in. Hope you all have a nice day.